After a few days, my brain finally started to be able to process what I witnessed for this anime, and I gotta say that after rewatching this quite a few times, more than I honestly should have, I'm starting to come to a realization that I might have an obsession with kamikatsu, and that this series overall, despite its inherent flaws and just how the CGI looks, let's be honest, atrocious, or this scene right here where, you know, anime filter placed over live action footage, I do think that kamikatsu is probably being viewed as something that is just outright an abomination. But the question I think that many are asking themselves, at least I was asking myself before I actually decided to sit down and rewatch the episodes, is it actually good? But it's very clear just looking at some of the dialogue as well with the way they do the background art or the CGI that the animators are doing a lot of this very intentionally. It's kind of like a meta level humor, basically saying that it was super easy just putting a filter over, you know, this scene, a live action footage scene. And I think that it's very clear that the animators and everyone that is working on this project, despite obviously probably being very low budget or not really high priority, are having a hell of a fun time. Like, you gotta imagine the people that are sitting back in their chairs looking at this series and putting together the episodes, they're probably just laughing so hard when they see a scene like this, and they're like, I cannot wait for the reaction of the people that are going to see this on live television and people on the internet. If you have only seen the CGI footage of kamikatsu, I do think that besides just that, it legit does have more to it than this, obviously. I think legit it is a series that is very funny. It doesn't take itself too seriously, but I want to talk about this because honestly, even though I said I was kind of done with the series, I think I might have lied. I actually really do enjoy this series, and I've been having a hell of a fun time with it. I mean, I know, like, I'm memeing and stuff on it, but I think that this is honestly one of my favorite anime from the season. No jokes. Legit, no jokes. But okay, guys, I'm gonna leave it there. Thank you so much. Subscribe, leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Chibi out.